Shalom, friends. Shabbat shalom. Caught me on a journey. Caught me on a hike. I got my staff. I'm making my rounds. You see, this week's Torah portion is called Maaseh, which means journeys. Something people don't realize is that the Torah is comprised, 70% of the Torah is talking about the journeys of the Jewish people in the desert from leaving Egypt for 40 years till they arrive at the Promised Land. There are so many lessons we can learn from the journeys of the Jewish people in the desert. The Holy Baal Shem Tov tells us that just like the Jewish people had 42 steps, 42 stops in their journey, as is listed in this week's Torah portion, so too in our own lives, we have special journeys. Every step of the way, every place we find ourselves, every turn we take on the roads of life is part of that journey towards the Promised Land. But I will leave you with one short thought. And that is, interestingly, this week's Torah portion has two names. It's a double portion. Matos and Maaseh. Matos can mean a staff. A mateh means a firm stick. Maaseh means a journey. Interestingly, these two names represent two very unique components, two very unique aspects of our lives' journeys. You see, seemingly, the names of the two portions are a contradiction, because mateh means a staff, which is firm and grounded. Maaseh means a journey, constantly moving, never being in the same place. How do these two fit together? The answer is so simple. You see, in our lives, we need to have both components. On one hand, we always need to be Maaseh. We always need to be on a journey. Today cannot be like yesterday. And tomorrow, we cannot find ourselves in the same place where we are today, because every day is a journey. Onwards and upwards. We always have to be reaching greater heights. And sometimes we take one step back and take two steps forward. Life is a constant journey. But there's something else that is so constant in the daily journey of life, and that is matos, the staff. The staff, which is firm and grounded, reminds us that regardless how crazy life may be, regardless how many ups and downs and curves and right and left turns we may have in our life, still, every single one of us is holding on tight to the mate, to the staff, to the stick which anchors us. These are our values, our tradition. So I ask you, my dear friends, as I wish you Shabbat Shalom, ask yourself this question. What is your mate? What is your staff? What is your anchor that supports you, that holds you strong as you go through the trials and tribulations and the journeys of our daily life? Shabbat Shalom, and I better move on with the help of my trusted staff.